What up? It's your boy Cam the Chevy Man, and I'm headed to the muffler shop to get me an estimate on how much it's going to cost to finish my 3-inch exhaust project. As you can see, I'm in a work zone right now. I'm kind of scared to video and do this in the work zone because a lot of people get pulled over here, and I don't want to be one of those people. But I'm doing it for you guys, so. Gotta go 45 through here. Kind of sucks. The speed limit used to be 65, but they're doing road work. They're putting in a new bridge. Well, here's my job applications right here. They're under my iPad. I got a retest for locating. I made a level 3 in it. That's the only one that I have to retest in. I got a golden rating. Silver and math, and I'm gonna try to get a silver or gold and locate, but the Votech's not open, so I can't go and get my 4 that I made in locate. It says I made a 3 in math, but I actually made a silver because I went and retested. So I think I got that score at home. I'm not sure if I didn't lose it. I don't think I did. Stop out here and see if I can trade some stuff. Savage Yard. I need to get me another engine cover. I want the one to like come with the 2001 and up. It's the 2000, so it has that narrower engine cover. And the 2001's where they come out with the wider, rounder engine cover. I like them better. So I figured I'd stop through there one day and get me one. I am going 43. Well, that's actually 45 because my speedometer's behind a little bit. But getting close to my old job. Well, I still work there from time to time, but not like I'm speeding. Slow down. Started recording halfway out of Idabelle. I'm now coming into Broken Bow. This 40-mile-an-hour speed limit sucks. This is what they're working on. They're making new bridges. Highway patrolman be through here somewhere. I don't know where he's at, but yeah, you know. Gosh, dog. Now the speed limit's 35 mile an hour. My word, it stinks through here. This is the worst part I had about working over there. There's where I worked. I like my boss. He's pretty cool, though. He always got a laugh or two out of me. There's Tice's and there's my job. That little building over there, right next to it. No seem to be that many people there. Another 3 minutes and I'll be in Broken Bow. Facebook or one of those things caught on, the exhaust caught on fire. I don't know how that happened, but yeah, the truck basically just, it was shooting flames out of the tailpipe, and like under the truck the pipe was just like glowing red. I have no idea. It's a 2017 King Ranch, so it's like it just came out and it's already having problems. See, that's why I stick with Chevrolet. I don't know what the deal was, but that's dangerous. All right. About a minute and I'll be in Broken Boat. I don't know if I'll make it to the exhaust shop before time runs out on my camera. I get 12 minutes and 44 seconds of video. I don't know why. It's stupid. I need to get me another camera. It'll be a while before that happens, though. Got 6 minutes and 49 seconds left. That car better not pull out. I ain't slowing down. It's gonna get hit. And we are in Broken Bow. Yes, sir, we are. Try to do a shortcut to get to the muffler shop, so I have to go through all this traffic because that's gonna cut like 5 minutes off my time. Ooh. Something's dead in the road. That's never good. 5 minutes and 44 seconds. Around this slow moving traffic. The speed limit's 45 and they're going like 15, 35, somewhere in there. No, they're going like 30, maybe 40. Now I can merge right back into the right lane. This is a nice truck. I like that color. Oh shoot, I'm speeding. I was going almost 50. Okay, I'm at 459. I don't know if I'll make it to the muffler shop, guys, before this video ends. If I don't hit any stoplights, I should be good. If this one keeps green. Okay, now I'm behind a slow Mustang. Better slow down in the school zone. Maybe I'll make it. Maybe. Well, maybe I won't. Oh, gosh. These people are going like 15. The speed limit's 25, dude. Come on. Oh, and nobody's at the school and the school lights are blinking. What the freak? I don't get that. Don't think I'm gonna make it. Not with these slow pokes around. Please stay green, don't not turn red. I might make it. Might make it there just in time, ain't no telling. It's on this road too. The muffler shop's on this road right here that I'm about to turn left to. And I got three. I'll make it. The video will probably end as I'm making it there. I wish I got more time. I honestly didn't. I wish I could pause my video. But this camera, you can't pause your video on it. Yo, make it. I got 2 minutes and 54 seconds, and I'm almost there already. If I wouldn't have took this road, I wouldn't have made it. Gosh, my ass lives in this town. Oh. 2 minutes and 37 seconds left. there she is, that little gray shop over there. Oh, Rudy Seal. Oh, there she is, I made it. Stupid traffic lights. Thank you. Come again. Come on, stupid. Hurry up. I got people waiting on me. Here. All right, guys, I'm gonna cut this video. Subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real. And always remember that Jesus loves you.